Nursing, how did nursing come to your life? How did you come about nursing and wanted to get into that field?
So this is quite well. It's quite well. I think it's an interesting story. You might not think it's interesting, but basically, when I was little, where did you say you were from? Did you say you
Los
were from
Angeles,
Armenia?
I'm Armenian. I was born
Correct.
and
I
raised
thought
in
you were.
Armenia. And
Yeah.
yes,
So when
originally
I was
Armenian.
about 10 years old, there was an earthquake in Armenia, and it was on TV on the news.
1989.
Possibly because I was born in
Yep.
1977, so that would be about
My
right.
mother
I
was
was 12.
pregnant during that time by me.
Wow. Well, there you
Yeah.
go. So doesn't the world just come around that goes around? So I remember watching the rescue operation on TV with the Armenian earthquake, and I said to my dad, "Oh, I'd like to go and help those people." And my dad said, "Well, it'd be handy if you became a nurse then." And that's kind of just how it happened, really. And so from a young
Wow.
age, I already knew from a young age what I wanted to do. So my dad was a teacher. My mum was a stay-at-home mum who worked in a theatrical theatre, not an operating theatre, a theatrical theatre. So I didn't have anybody in the family who was medical at all, but I was really interested in, I think reducing people's distress and stress. And so when I saw the Armenian earthquake and all the rubble and the chaos, I started thinking, oh, I just wanted to get in there and start sorting it all out and helping people. I don't know where it came from.
Wow.
And that's so isn't that weird that you're from Armenia? When
That
you asked
is
that question,
such a
I
small world, Zoe.
oh.
Wow.
Yeah, so your
Yeah.
earthquake made me want to go and be a nurse. So
Wow. And to those of you watching this, I swear to God, this was not rehearsed.
no, it wasn't
And
rehearsed, it wasn't.
yes, this that is very interesting. What a small world. And I happen to be on my way to joining the Earth during the earthquake. And you happen to be one of the people lending helping hand so the future generation can have an opportunity, which was me.
Yes.
Wow, that's
I mean,
big.
I didn't
Well,
go and
thank you
help
so
out
much,
because I was
Zoe.
12 years
I'm
old,
happy to have the, well, it's the thought came to you, and the way we think, in my opinion, is influenced by the things we hear and see in person and around us. And that must have been something that you were influenced by around you, even though you weren't at the age of going. You get what I mean?
Oh,
So,
yeah, I just couldn't bear to see the suffering, I think. I just thought, oh my God. And also, it is quite exciting. If you speak to like emergency workers and rescue workers, there is a kind of buzz that you get from that level of work. And so, and then moving on from that, when I did do my nurse training, I was always very interested in humanitarian relief work, which I think is where the kind of army thing started to come about because I wanted to go and sort of do humanitarian aid work. But I mean, I've never actually physically gone and done humanitarian aid work, but that's what, I always sort of, I mean, maybe in the future, I might end up doing it when I'm a bit older, but I haven't done it in the minute, but I've always had a keen interest in, humanitarian aid,
Yeah.
sort of refugee and displaced populations and things like
That's very kind of
that.
you, and it takes a big heart to actually do that type of deeds. And first of all, claim it and go after it.